This next song, we go from a happy song, and then this next song is a song that I wrote for, it's a song that I wrote in representation of my family and I. In 2009, my grandfather passed away, in March of 2009. That same year in June, my grandmother passed away. Wow. So, again, because my grandparents are like the roots of our family, I chose to create this song, right? I guess you can say it's a bittersweet song. So, this one's called Un Día.
All right, okay.
Sempre manhita, dia sempre mandanha e família. Está em ti uma domesca cansa que saganito. Nguela tanguelo.
That was un día.